Falcon. The King's ready. Yeah, puppy power.
The following is a six-person intergender tag team match. Introducing first from Toronto, Canada, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Trish Stratus.
Kenny likes Little Kim. I like Little Kim, and I like intergender. Little Kim, the song on the Anthology album coming out soon.
Oh, yeah. Oh, something's going to be coming out soon here, too.
Boy, Trish will sell him.
Doesn't have you. You always got a pocket full of Snickers, don't you?
From Los Angeles, California, making her way to the ring, Victoria.
Well, as Trish said earlier, Victoria, a delusional psychopath, obsessed with Trish's sex life. And I thought for a minute she was talking about you.
I'm obsessed with cleavage. This cave, this tape.
Oh, look out here. Uh-oh. And Trish, she waited as long as she could to get her hands on Victoria. This is a six-person intergender match, and obviously Trish starting it out aggressively. Could be over here. Trish hooked that leg. By Victoria taking Trish's neck press across the bottom rope. Don't draw the air out of it. Put a look in your throat. Victoria said that Trish slipped to the top of the fitness world. That means that the men can wrestle the women legally.
That ain't wrestling.
You should keep sucking up to Mr. Bishop. He'll fix you right up.
Wish we had him.
And look at this. And Trish avoiding Christian. Now can Christian get the boys? Booker T. Booker T from Houston, Texas is locking Christian up. Well, the man that Booker T really wants is Chris Jericho. That's where the ill feelings are rooted.
Booker T thinks Jericho's a sucker. Booker T thinks everybody's a sucker, but him.
Christian, a nine-time tag team champion, got knocked down. Heel kick and a kick out by Christian. Nick Patrick has the challenging task of officiating this matchup. He is not, he didn't have what,
he's
not Stacy Marks.
He's no Stacy Keeper. I got news for you.
I don't want to see Nick Patrick in hot pants or his jock.
I got to watch you, Jay. That Booker T will give you an injection of vitamin T. Hey,
Victoria grabbing Booker T's hair, and Booker T gets dumped on the top by Christian. And look at this 2-on-1 assault. Man, that is one evil woman. That woman in bright green and black.
Victoria?
That's pretty much the only one out there. Bright green and black.
What's so evil about her?
Her attitude is evil as Jericho. Jericho tried to get a cheap one there.
But Trish is okay, right?
Nice suplex by Jericho. Big night here on Raw. Footage is graphic footage of allegedly Kane having sex with Katie Vick. I'm not going to say that again tonight. I'm sorry I said that. My mama's not here anymore. Kane and RVD in a tag match tonight against Triple H and Ric Flair.
Let's talk a little bit more about that tape now. We're going to see Kane having sex with Katie Vick. We're pretty much sure of that, right?
Well,
the only question is, was she alive or was she dead?
Oh, for God's sake.
Well, that's what we're going to find out tonight.
The roll up. Booker T with a roll up on Jericho.
Could be the greatest night ever on Raw.
General Manager Bischoff creating an elimination chamber for Survivor Series. We don't know what that is, but we do know what a 3-on-1 handicap match is. That's the Big Show getting punished by the general manager.
You don't put your hands on the boss. I would ask anybody that's watching out there right now. You go to work every morning, would you be able to grab your boss and just grab him up by the nape of his neck, by the collar, and shove him into the wall and expect not some sort of a retribution there?
There's a cover and a breakup by Goldust. Well, Big Show had a good point. His delivery wasn't the greatest in the world. If he did have a good point, he'd been absent for about 3 pay-per-views in a row.
Well, there might be a reason for that.
And he's less not headlining.
Eric Bischoff might not think Big Show is entertaining.
Well, he may not be
entertained tonight, JR.
If you bought him by the pound, you're in business.
But he's a giant, all right, no doubt about that.
And they're 97,500 pounds. And he's going to get it. It's going to be a little bit of a gut check for the Big Show tonight in Booker T.
Oh, there's a gut check for you.
Bought out of him, but not for long. There's a tag now. Booker T down. Jericho very, very accommodating to take the tag. And Joe, get right in there, right across the leg of Booker T came Chris Jericho.
Grab Trish Stratus. Get her in there, Y2J. She wants you. He said she wants it.
Well, then he's always right, isn't he? God forbid him ever telling a lie. He also tells he's a great rock star. You believe that one?
The only thing I'm not sure about is when he says he's king of the world. Well, he is a great rock star.
He said it takes a king to
know. Well, it does. I know Chris Jericho.
And Booker T lowered that head. One of that body drop. Jericho saw that. Spinebuster slam, and Jericho peeking up to see if Booker T was getting up. He wasn't.
Oh, look at that look on Booker T's face. I think we can. He feels it, JR.
Booker T has been an 11-time tag champion in his life. And as we all well know, Philadelphia Eagles, LeVar Cookman, he knows.
Oh,
high time. WCW champion. And now Goldust gets the tag.
Goldust knows.
Goldust, former Intercontinental champion. Light the pace up here.
We're talking about the Intercontinental Championship. They already ain't around anymore.
I know.
Victoria.
Get down. She got the ring. And she got it. Jericho's left shoulder coming off the canvas. Golden. He's all over Jericho. And Christian reversing the Irish whip, but no advantage gained by Jericho. And Goldust with the bulldog. Goldust with the bulldog. That's the cover in Jericho with a kick out. Six-person intergender tag match.
Stop that sucker.
Chris,
did she tag in?
Chris tagged herself in.
I knew she wanted Jericho.
Oh! The possibility. Will she get the cover?
Oh. It was close.
I got to let her lay there a little
very
bit.
Very close, yeah. I wouldn't have kicked out from that.
And oh, look at Christian. It's all legal in this intergender matchup. Christian manhandling Trish on the outside. Well, the king of all things.
There you go!
Victoria.
Boy,
they seem like a two cutter, don't they? Goldust gonna warp in! Oh, Goldust must be feeling funny down there! And look at this! Jericho! He's feeling funny down there, too! Well, the referee's back turned. Here came Christian. Almost took Goldust's head off. And now look at Booker T! Booker T on fire here! Taking Jericho down! Oh! And the young beauty from Toronto almost getting beheaded by Chris Jericho. And remember, it's all legal. An intergender match, and Chris tapping out.
That's fair.
Oh, he's the king of the world, isn't he? He'll be proud of this one. This is a bonus. Let her go, damn it. You've proved your point. Let her go. Come on. Booker T separating Jericho from Trish. Wow, that Jericho is a real jerk. He really is.
Now, wait a minute, JR. That's the rules of the match.
But if we got the match once, he tapped out. He said, let go of the hole.
I'm no sucker. Give me this.
He's just a jerk. That's what he is. Perfect point. He may be a jerk, but he ain't no sucker.
Well, that's arguable. That's an arguable point. Tag team against Jericho and Christian, along with that delusional witch and Jezebel.
Well,
Victoria.
Let's see exactly what happened here. Oh, that was a huge hard clothesline from Chris Jericho.
Right across the chest. Now watch this. She taps out. And he will let go. Just a big shot. King of the world didn't want to let go.
What did you want to let go of Trish Stratus? Sorry, Trish, you couldn't sleep your way to the victory here tonight.
Stop.
What?
Get your mind out of the gutter. Listen, another hour.